following off time allows tissue to start a return to baseline temperatures prior to the next micropulse. Repeating this pulse train can limit the overall thermal spread to the adjacent tissue. This tissue-sparing modality allows physicians to perform therapeutically effective treatments without the coagulation seen with conventional CW laser therapy. Adjusting the micropulse settings allows the physician flexibility and fine control of energy being delivered.